Hulk.
Sorry, Stephanie.
Must not have been used.
Only with one hand.
I know.
Morning.
Freya.
It's like almost 10 right now. We had a pretty laid back morning. Like, we woke up, I had breakfast, which was parfait and a muffin, and then I just edited yesterday's vlog. And now I think we're gonna go out walking around the resort. I'll show you the balcony. It's pretty, pretty.
So our balcony is kind of huge. There's this. And I think, those are the pools, and I'm pretty sure they're heated.
Hello! We're going on a walk to find Mom.
Hi!
Good morning, Freya.
Morning to you, too.
You guys like the shade?
Cuties.
Well, this is the warmest hot dog.
It is, it's pretty hot. Darn it, now I have a low camera battery.
Wait, are we gonna keep walking? Or are we
trying to leave our towels so they dry out?
Dad, I can't really lay it out with one hand.
It's not working. Scared towel away, huh?
Up here, you can see like the rest of the, you can see like the whole canyon. And now I have my swimsuit on under this, so now we're going back to the pool and we're gonna swim. Let's just hope I don't drop my camera in this, because when I was younger I was on a sand dune and I had just gotten a camera and then I dropped it in the sand and it broke. So we've just been laying at the pool like the whole day, and now I'm hungry or thirsty, so I'm going to go get a Starbucks.
I'll be next to
you. Alright. Could I have a vanilla bean frappuccino with 2 pumps of raspberry? Extra whip if you can do that. Hey, what happened?
Oh, the soup fish factory. Fish factory couldn't catch any fish. For the first time in the history of the fish factory.
The fish factory couldn't catch any fish?
No, none.
We were too good.
It's the first vacation where the fish actually won.
Will you explain how you play fish factory?
So there's a shark, and he tries to catch us fish.
Actually, it's a ship. It's a ship that harpoons fish and loads them on, and then it brings them over, and it needs to put them up on the chopping block. And if it can get it on the chopping block,
then it's dead.
But the other fish will attack, like superfish.
I'm the main attacker.
And
I take them on head on. We're nemesis.
Yes, I hate superfish. But he's got the most tasty fish sticks come from superfish. But starfish is pretty yummy too.
I'm pretty sure we made that game up when I was like 5 or 6.
Did you hear that?
What?
You know why the fish factory didn't get any fish in the fish market?
Why didn't the fish factory get any fish in the fish market?
Because Solveig wasn't playing. The easiest of all the fish.
Ha! I'll come and play right now. After I finish my Starbucks.
Wait, you got Starbucks?
Yeah, you can have some of mine if you want. It's the vanilla. But this is my Starbucks, and it's really yummy. We're going to see Hunky Joe and Hunky Bill.
Hunky Bill
and Hunky Doe in the river, because this is going to be a funny sight. I hope they're on one of those like 2-person tubes. Go, Fires, go!
hunks.
There's the hunks.
You hit the rapids here pretty quick.
Yeah.
All right.
You should get set up for the rapids, because the rapids will be undeniably cool.
Did you see the tidal wave when I fell off the tube?
Pickling is not allowed.
I think I'm gonna go on the lazy river. What the heck?
So we're at the mall now, and I think we're going to go dress shopping for like prom / winter formal dresses. We ended up not getting any of the dresses, but we'll probably go back and just like get one if they're still there, if we don't find one within the rest of our trip here. Right?
Right.
So now we're going back for supper. I realize you haven't been in today's vlog, so therefore we have Mike and Carlene. What are you doing?
Bump and grind.
Why are you gonna bump and grind?
That's the hike, right?
That's the name of the hike, yeah.
Yeah, right. See, that's the hike, the bump and grind.
Katie asked Patty, is the bump and grind the place for taking kids? So, we're okay.
I guess we'll find out.
Yes.
Find out tomorrow.
Tutorial on that? Oh yeah, ready, I'll show you, hold on. So, first you gotta have extremely long, obnoxious hair. Then,
dreadlocks.
Yeah. Then you just pull it all up as if you're doing a real high ponytail. And then you just wrap it around your head. And tie it. And then they have like
word.
I'm Hannah, and this is
and
my
tutorial. Make sure to subscribe to my channel that I don't have. Style 2. I don't know what happened.
Do you just continue from style 1 and just jump?
And yeah, I just... It's versatile. And then... If you don't like your makeup that day, just cover it up.
And it's also a way to try out bangs.
Yes. Yeah.
Do you have shampoo and conditioner?
So is there an artichoke heart?
They're little hairy things. And they're hard. They get all stuck in your
esophagus?
Yes, that's the word. Esophagus. And you choke, thus artichoke.
Trying no more. No! Ow!
Yeah. Yeah, thanks.
It's a noise complaint.
She said, can you keep it down? We're getting some complaints.
We still have 10 minutes and...
What?